California Governor Gavin Newsom on Friday signed a bill that will allow people to sue distributors of illegal assault weapons, parts to build them, 50-caliber rifles and guns without serial numbers. The legislation is modeled after Texas' controversial anti-abortion law, which allows citizens to sue anyone who provides or assists with abortion services. While California's gun law will be overturned if Texas' abortion law is, advocates say it could help save lives, particularly for victims of crimes committed with ghost guns. In April, President Joe Biden announced a series of basic common-sense federal regulations intended to target the untraceable. Here's what to know about ghost guns. Ghost guns, controversial new California gun control law mimics Texas abortion measure Shinzo Abe assassination, homemade gun used in assassination of Shinzo Abe, attack highlights flood of ghost guns in U.S. federal regulations, amid rise of gun violence, 5.